get started on your resume. Number two, upgrade your existing skills or learn new skill. Number three, take up internships even if it is virtually. All the best.